acting really weird.
I've always wanted to do it, but I've never really had the motivation.
It's becoming a mime.
No, not like a hobby, more like a career change.
I think it has to do with this girl he met the other day. I think I figured it out though.
Okay, yeah, it is a girl. If I could just communicate with her, then I can ask her out. So I've been reading this book. There's 20 steps, but I'm just focusing on the main ones. The first step was movement with imaginary objects.
Oh yeah, simple.
It was a spatial representation that threw me off. I had to get different sized boxes to really know which one I liked. But I think it's getting better.
I think it's weird.
I think it's cute. There's no way she's gonna say no.
Wardrobe. That was a big change. I'm the kind of guy that's had the same clothes since high school.
Do you mind sleeping in their makeup?
There's no way he can do it. He never shuts up.
Sorry, what? I put in earplugs. If I can't hear him, I won't talk.
Today's a big day. He's ready, he's gonna do fine.
You know, really, I hope it works out for him.
Are you ready?
I'm really nervous. You're
gonna do fine. Just keep your eye on the price, okay?
Okay.
Keep going. Going really well. I couldn't really hear what they were, see what they were saying, but
I was really impressed with his transformation.
She is way out of his league.
Just a fool.